So you can take an untruth, tweet it, and retweet it 100,000 times, and then it becomes a fact.
I remember we had these rules that there was a certain time of night that you weren't supposed to get your phone, and so sometimes Mom would go to bed and I was supposed to enforce the rules, but then you ended up having a second phone or something. But do you find yourself, even at this age, using your phone and staying on social media more than you want to?
Oh my gosh, yeah. TikTok is so addictive. I'm on it like all the time.
And have you ever run into crazy misinformation about me?
Crazy misinformation about you all the time. I've even had friends cut me off because of these vaccine rumors, but I'm a public health student at Stanford, and I think that there is just so much nuance on how do you communicate like accurate public health information or scientific data.
I don't know. I need to learn more because I naively still believe that digital communication can be a force to bring us together, to have reasonable debate.